The Kyoto School, Kyoto-gakuha, is the name given to the Japanese philosophical movement centered at Kyoto University that assimilated Western philosophy and religious ideas and used them to reformulate religious and moral insights unique to the East Asian cultural tradition. However, it is also used to describe post-war scholars who have taught at the same university, been influenced by the foundational thinkers of Kyoto School philosophy, and who have developed distinctive theories of Japanese uniqueness, to disambiguate the term. Therefore, thinkers and writers covered by this second sense appear under the Kyoto University Research Centre for the Cultural Sciences. Beginning roughly in 1913 with Kitarō Nishida, it survived the serious controversy it garnered after World War II to develop into a well-known and active movement. However, it is not a school of philosophy in the traditional sense of the phrase, such as with the Frankfurt School or Plato's Academy. Instead, the group of academics gathered around Kyoto University as a de facto meeting place. Its founder, Nishida, steadfastly encouraged independent thinking. According to James Heisig, the name Kyoto School was first used in 1932 by a student of Nishida and Hajime Tanabe, Jun Tosaka, 1900-45, considered himself to be part of the Marxist left wing of the school. Afterwards, the media and academic institutions outside Japan began to use the term assimilated. By the 1970s, it had become a universally accepted term assimilated. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.